Just run away from these lies, back to yesterday. Save tonight. I feel the sun creeping up like tick tock. I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging.
Okay, so I'm blogging about Tuesday. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey. Yeah, I'm really behind on these blogging videos. But on Tuesday, I went to my first hour, another FCAT testing day for math. I have a lot of sophomores in that class, and Bergrud was proctoring. No, actually, we go to the gym anyways if the teacher's proctor. But I took my jars and stuff. I went to the gym, and I copied off of my freaking Huckleberry Finn packet. I have hair in my mouth. I copied off of my packet. I didn't do my homework. I was a total mess on Tuesday. I copied off, like, I did some of my chemistry homework, but I had some help, and it was horrible, horrible, horrible. After that, I collected some money also, and I got, like, $10, so it was pretty good. And then after that, I went to my fifth hour, and I didn't do anything special in my fifth hour. I think we did some packet, or we just talked, and I made some bracelet or something. Maybe that's what I did my fifth hour, I don't remember. And after that, I went to my third hour. No, I went to lunch. And at lunch, I think I did collect some money. I went outside, collected some money. Oh my gosh, I collected so much money on Tuesday. It was, like, incredible. Like, I think I got, like, $25 at lunch. I'm not even kidding. And then after that, I went to my... I went to my third hour. I collected all my lead graded homework, blah blah, you know, chemistry, blah blah. Then after that, I went to my seventh hour and I turned in Huckleberry Finn, so I'm straight with all my homework and everything. And then after school, we had Elder Kealamakia come with Elder Farr. Elder Kealamakia come with Elder Robinson. So I opened the door, I'm like, actually, no, I didn't open the door. I was making food for them, and then I heard someone speak Spanish. I'm like, who's that? I'm like, that's not my dad. That's some guy talking. And I was like, oh, just another wishnary that I don't know came over. So then I open, I'm like, you know, making the food, and my dad's like, no, I'll make it. Go talk to your, you know, your visitors that are here. So I'm like, okay, I sit down, and I'm like, oh, goodness, great. So then every time a new missionary comes over, I have to, like, introduce myself. I'm like, oh, yes, I love God. My name is blah, 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 and I am so cool. La, la, la. So, yeah. And then he seemed like a pretty nice guy. And we talked about things. We talked about things. But it was nice. And so after that, me and Elder Kealamakia and Elder Robinson ate food with... Brother James. Brother James is hilarious. He was like having orgasms with his food. I swear he was having orgasms. He was like, I was like, what the heck? It was hilarious. I don't know what Elder Robinson, Elder Kealamakia were laughing at, but that's what I was laughing at. And then he was like cutting his tomatoes. He was having a rough time, you know. I didn't have much food that day because they were coming and I didn't, like, we didn't cook or anything. And my mom bought that stupid rice cooker that's like the size of, like, it's really small. It's like for, like, miniature people. For ants. For Cuban ants. Anyways, yeah. But, yeah. And then that's what happened on Tuesday. And they left. And it was a pretty nice day, actually. And Elder Robinson talked to my mom, and he sort of got her to come to my baptism, sort of-ish. Yeah. That's what happened on Tuesday. Yeah. And I think I'm done blogging. Yeah. Bye.